Tomorrow, Saturday, April 14th, we'll be heading out to the Hershey Center in Mississauga for the first Robotics Ontario District Championships. We'll be there with a full reporting team, including VPtv reporters Aazeen and Aaryan. Hello, reporters. How are you feeling about tomorrow? Are you excited to see the teams and the robots?
Thanks, Nafi. I'm Aaryan. I'm super excited to be going to the Hershey Center tomorrow because I have always had a fascination with robots, and to be surrounded by robots and the people that made them, it's gonna be very exciting. How about you, Aazeen?
Thank you, Aaryan. I'm Aazeen. I am really excited to go to the Hershey Center because I'm going to be seeing the Afghan Dreamers and the whole teams of the TDSP. I'm Aazeen.
I'm Aaryan. We'll see you tomorrow at the Hershey Center for the first Robotics Championships.
Sounds great, reporters. Thank you so much for coming aboard the good ship VPTV for our robotics report out at the Hershey Center. Look for our VPTV Periscope broadcast tomorrow, as well as Instagram stories and VPTV 30-second video tweets. I'm Nafi. Thanks for watching Robotics Report on VPTV. And look for our full video and podcast next week. Over to you, Vark.
Hello, I'm Vark from Robotics Report. Join the VPTV team as we travel out to the Hershey Center in Mississauga this Saturday, April 14th, for the first Robotics Ontario District Championships. You're watching VPTV.